Are you still not feeling very well?
I'm sorry.
I've brought some things to try and help, and I hope it will help you feel a bit better. Let me just check it. Temperature. Yeah, you still seem very hot. You feeling feverish still? I'm sorry. I'll just check that properly, if that's alright. I'll just take my thermometer. Okay, and just open your mouth for me when I say. Okay. Great. Okay. Yeah, still a little bit high. So I'm actually going to give you this cool towel. Okay, just place this over your head. And it will help the headache as well. Okay. Just let me dab it on you quickly. Dabbing it on your head. It's not nice feeling like this, I know. Let me just bring that down your knee. Try and help the temperature a bit. Oh, I'm sorry. Must feel awful. I'm gonna try and help, okay? Just dab that. Okay. Yeah. Hopefully that will help bring your temperature down. Have you had any pain relief? Okay. Well, then you won't be due for another few hours. I'm sorry. I've got your tea here. Okay, now this is ginger and lemon, and it has a bit of raspberry in it as well, to hopefully make you feel better. So just take sips out of that when you can. Don't drink it too fast though. Okay. We don't want you feeling worse. So I'll just put this next to you here. Okay. And I've brought with me a few things that might help. Okay. And then I'll try and soothe you to sleep. Look after you after that, okay? I brought you a hot bag for your tummy. It's the only thing that helps me when I have a bad stomach is to put a heat pack or a hot water bottle over my stomach, and it helps a lot. So I'll just give you this. Place this here on your stomach, okay? Okay. Yeah, now I know that you have a temperature, so I wouldn't use this for too long. Just to calm your stomach a little bit, okay? And then take it off, or call me and I'll come and get it off. Okay, so just place that here on your stomach. Great. I've brought you a few things that help me, a few tricks. Okay. So first is this easy air. It's kind of like Vicks, but a lot more natural. And I'm just taking a little. It's almost out, but I've got a bit here for you. And I'm just going to take it, so it's going to help all the congestion. I'm just going to put this kind of on your neck, on your chest, behind your ears, and it's going to help all the congestion and everything, okay? I tend to put a little bit on my forehead, but I'm not going to do that because I don't know if you will react or not, okay? So let me just put some there. Put some there. try not to speak too loudly. I don't want to irritate your head. Just a bit on your chest, okay? Have you got some tissues? You do. Okay, that's good. I also have another of my favorite tricks that help calm me, because I know when you're not feeling well, you can feel quite anxious and things as well, especially if you're like me. There's like phobias of like being unwell and things, so we'll just help calm you down, okay? So you're not allergic to lavender, okay? Just checking, because I am. This has a carrier oil in it, so it's gonna stop any irritation or reaction and just calm you down, soothe you, and it helps you sleep. And if I'm rub it over your forehead, it's also gonna help your head pain as it relieves the tension, okay? Okay, so I'm just gonna start here. Rub some on your forehead. Let me just get your hair out of your face quickly. Okay. Tuck it behind your ear. Okay. Okay, so just run this over your forehead. Would you like me to rub it in? I tend to not do, but it can help, I feel. Let me just rub it in. Careful not to get any in your eye. Okay, and I'm also going to put some on your palm. Okay, then breathe it in with me, and we'll take some deep breaths and inhale and exhale all the lavender. Okay, so can I have your wrist? And this one. Even your arms feel a bit hot. I might grab the towel, a cool towel, and dab that. Okay. So, now with me, just rub that in. And I'm gonna inhale it deeply, okay? So let it get in your system. Cool your body down, okay? So can I have your arms? I'm just going to dab the cool towel across your skin. Okay. And it's gonna help cool you down. Because we need to get that temperature down. That's the most important thing right now. I have something else to help calm you down. Okay. So this here is what I use when my anxiety is high or I'm stressed and my head won't stop running, and it calms you down and helps you sleep. It's Rescue Remedy Sleep Drops. So, almost gone. I use this a lot. I'm just going to get some of this. Can get any, because it's hot. Okay. And I'm just going to place them under your tongue, and you just leave them there, and just swallow as normal when you need to, okay? So, just lift your tongue up for me. Great. Okay, that should start to work soon. And I also have for you another of my favorite things right now. Deep sleep pillow spray. Okay. Deep sleep pillow spray. This is, says to fall asleep faster, naturally, and wake up refreshed. So I tend to spray this on my pillow and my blankets to help me get to sleep faster, as I've had insomnia my entire life. So I find it so nice, and it smells nice. I think this has lavender as well. Yeah, this has also got some lavender in it, which is going to help calming and everything. Yeah, see, I'm already smelling it and I feel really calm. Can you smell that? Okay. So, can you just lift your head up for me? I'm gonna spray behind you. Great. And on your cheeks. Great. See, I'm already feeling calm just from that, so I hope that you are as well. If you like, I can help soothe you to sleep. If you just wanted to close your eyes, I can just soothe your face, your hair. Okay? I find that really calming when somebody's just... when I'm trying to sleep and I'm not feeling well. Close your eyes if you like. If not, that's okay too. I have brought a sleeping mask, if you would like to put it on. Soon? Okay, I'll put that on soon. But first, maybe the visuals will help give you some ASMR and help you fall asleep. Okay. Okay, I'm just going to gently stroke your face. Products and can calm you, and hopefully that pain relief will kick in and help your temperature and pain. Soothing you to sleep. Soothing you to sleep. Soothing you to sleep. Okay. Your eyes do seem to be getting quite heavy, so what I'm going to do is take a sleeping mask and put it over your eyes so everything's black, you won't see any light, anything, okay? But I will play with your hair, brush your hair, things that are going to help calm you, okay? So sleeping mask. Do these sounds help? I find them to be quite relaxing. So I'm going to take my sleeping mask and I'm going to place it over your eyes, and then you can fully relax in the dark. Over your eyes and just fall asleep, okay? Once you're asleep, I will leave you to it. I won't